Jeremy Wells here. Look, New Zealand is pretty good at quite a few things. Yogurt, beer, and fencing. But it's also good at songs. None more so than last year's smash hit, Feel Inside, written by the Flight of the Conchords. It was the fastest song to go double platinum in New Zealand history. That's 30,000 copies, even faster than How Bizarre. And I'll tell you what else is bizarre. Phone booths. It was also the fastest ever song to go to number one, about 10 minutes. That's a car ride from Napier to Hastings, or watching the opening titles of Campbell Live about 20 times in a row. It's been viewed over 3 million times on YouTube and has raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for Cure Kids, which achieved their target. So let's revisit the song Feel Inside in this short documentary titled Feel Inside. Revisit it. I'm standing outside a large hotel in central Auckland, and I'm told there's someone inside who was involved in the song. Peter, what was it like being in the video?
It was pretty special, actually.
They sort of told me that I was getting paid for it, though. And when I found out I wasn't, they said they'd edit me out, so I don't want to talk about it.
The only qualm I've got is I haven't seen any of the money. And I know it's a bit of a stickling point, especially for management, but it could be one of the reasons I haven't seen the guys for a year.
I haven't had any offers to do anything since then. I'd say that it's probably ruined my career.
I miss them.
Savage, what are your main memories of the song?
The one thing that got really annoying out of hand to this day is the whole everyone wanna be bubbles.
I ate bubble mixture. We all just
wanna be bubbles. So I had to burst a few bubbles myself.
I just wanna be a bubble.
Bubble your face.
Why did you want to be a bubble?
I wanted to fly.
And what was it like working with Brett and Jermaine?
Oh, I don't want to have anything to do with them.
I mean, they can go f*** themselves.
You know, Brett was really nice. Jermaine, I just got a creepy vibe from him. I just stayed away.
It's probably wise. Obviously, since singing about feta, have you sung about any other types of cheese?
I mean, I'm actually lactose intolerant, so I probably couldn't write too much about cheese.
What rhymes with better? Because it seems like, we've got a lot of lines about getting better.
Cheese. That night we watched it and Mum decided we should have feta cheese for dinner.
And I heard you when you said you cheese the robbers.
Yeah.
Are you suggesting we catch robbers and take the money from them?
First you'll have to make a trap.
We need to build a trap so we can catch all the robbers.
You contributed Feel Inside and stuff like that. Are you still happy with those lyrics?
Yep.
What's your favourite part of the song?
The rap.
I think my bit was the favourite, my favourite part.
What's it like being famous?
Awesome. Sometimes it's quite embarrassing.
I went to bed probably before it was on TV.
And Sherry, you weren't in the video last year.
No.
What happened?
I think I had something on.
You really?
Yeah. Hi.
How are you?
Working up a sweat. So, where's the guys?
They are on their way. They should be here any second.
Yep, here they come.
Oh.
Yep.
Hey.
Hey.
No, wait, actually, where? They're beyond sound.
The guys aren't coming, are they?
They are coming.
I'm gonna make sure the guys are actually there.
Actual glass. I bought expensive champagne.
It's not expensive, Murray.
Murray Hewitt speaking.
Hey, Murray, it's Jermaine, and Brett wants to say hi.
Hey, Murray, it's Brett.
It's Red Nose Day again. We've got to do something for it.
Red Nose Day again? No, that's ridiculous. That was last year.
Yeah, and it's every year.
It's annual.
It's an annual event.
Right. Well, to be honest, it's getting a bit monotonous now, every year.
Well, that's what you said about my birthday, Murray. But it still happens every year.
Well, it's for the kids. Murray? 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 Hello? He hung up. He's doing...
There are children who are so unwell.
They have to live their lives in hospital.
They're feeling hospital. drinking too much bubble mixture. They all just wanna be bubbles. We all just wanna be bubbles. There must be something we can do to stop these kids from doing what you feel inside. And stuff like that. Open up the lid.
And stuff like that, open up the lids.
Help her, help her, help her, the kids.